Guys, so guess what? We got a new dinosaur in Bother Titans. Yay! So it is a herbivore. Let me just show you. It's the Amargarosaurus. I love this thing. I know that ARK also released it in one of their patches or whatever for the maps. So this is quite interesting to see it in Path of Titans. So you can see that it's got a sail there. But don't worry. That is just the double defense look. So you can go and it'll be like plus speed minus defense. Spine causes bleed. And then plus damage minus defense. Spine scores bleed. So you can either go then speed, but with the spine bleed, or defense and the spine bleed. So this thing looks amazing. Not gonna lie, I love it so much. Oh, and what do you call it? The little critters are in. The little critters are in. So yeah, we can actually go and hunt stuff now in game. If you're like a dinosaur that can't attack big things, and there's no small things to eat. So yeah, there's burrows and stuff. So for the little small and dinosaurs. So like, let's check out the skin of this guy. I've already made one. I was taking photos. So let's just enter. Sorry, I was taking photos. So let's just... Okay, so it is absolutely useless in the water. Just, it's not... I'm just not gonna lie. It is... It's horrible. Don't fall in. Let me just get out of here and then I can show you the pretty skins. Everything got changed. Let me show you. Let me just get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna drop to the bottom. There we go. Okay. Hopefully I don't die. Okay, so let's check it out. That call. Oh, that sounds so eerie. I love it. Okay, look at the nose. That's so cool. Look at it. I love it. Sorry. Okay. Wee. That's the same. R. Shaky shaky. And. Oops. Wait. Not the shaky shaky again. I don't know what it's shaking against, but it's weird. It sounds like feathers. And then the looky aroundy. That's cool, making a little sound. And then the bitey. Well, the stompy stomps. Okay, so let's lie down. Let you lie down. And this is your sleepy sleeps. Okay, I'm like in the thing, but okay. Character, let's see. Skins. It has pretty skins. It's like a camel skin. Let me just turn it that way. These are the skins. So, this is a male, by the way. So, the females will be, you know, will have duller colors. But that one, this one is so cool. But it's part of the new shop mechanic. Joe Albino. This is cool. I like this, actually. And yeah, that's the one that I have now. That's the default one. Yeah. Abilities. Front limb is a stomp, baby. Stomp. Okay. I'm in single player, so I can't do this now. I have to be in a little home base. Your hide, your tail. Is attack light damage, so that's fine. Herbivore, fruit strain, food berries. Okay, so they haven't added anything more yet here. But yeah, so we've got the head. Can use while running, so that's cool. And the front limb. Okay. I want to see how the baby looks like, so I'm going to hop on an official. I usually play on the Walking with Dinosaurs server, but they've asked that we do not roll the Amarosaurus yet because they haven't done a profile. So if you are familiar with the role playing, each dinosaur has a profile and you have to abide by that profile. Okay, so I've just created my character an official. Look how tiny that is. Oh my word, that is like the tiniest thing ever. I love it so much. Your input console. Okay, so I shouldn't jump. So this is official. Meaning I have to go through the tutorial, but it's fine. Is she a wrist? Look at the little spinies. Oh, there's another one. Okay, movement, exercise. I actually advise the new players that if they want to learn the controls, or just the game, to log into official, just to get the controls ready. Hi there, little whatever you are. Oh, he's a. Look at his head. So he is the defense one, or she, I don't know. Is a defense one because it doesn't have spikes at the top. So we're gonna run. Look at little scooty scoots. So I need to eat. So I'm just gonna go up here. Oh, there's a. Cow. Brosbolia, I think. Oh, sorry. He's just looking at me like, what the hell? Eat berries. Cool. We are eating the berries. These berries look a little bit flat, but anyway. It's all good, it's all good. Okay. So we have eaten. We are eating. There's a lot of things like. Everybody wants to play this one because it's like the cutest little thing. Okay, so I have eaten that. Let's go drink some water. Boop, boop, boop. I like the spikes. I really, really do. It's so cute. My baby is so cute. These bars will inform you about hunger. Okay, so that's just that. And the growth is that. Your stamina shows here. Okay, and the oxygen there. Okay, so that's a creature growth. If I do quests and then status effects and whatever will be there. That's cool. Vocal wheel. Open chat. Okay, but I don't want to type a message, so. There. Use interface. Okay, F to pick up. Let's pick this little goodie up and deliver. Okay, tab menu. Just gonna show us. Okay, continue. The skins can customize. Click on the ability button. You can purchase new abilities for your diner. Okay, as it grows larger, and that's my current growth. Just gonna select there and confirm my ability, and confirm and close. Now I can use my ability. Oh wow, I'm growing quite fast. quest menu. Okay, quests. The quest menu shows you all your active quests above tracking. The track button will display the quests on the side of your screen and add minimap markers. Okay. Joining a group is a way to improve your odds of survival and make new friends. Send group invites through social media if you want to begin your journey with others. Me don't, because I am a very antisocial person. So this is a playlist. Game friends are here. Alt is my friend. Alt's my only friend. Use a button. Okay. So let's go back. Exit to the tunnel to leave the game. Begin your journey. Good luck out there. Okay, so we are quite bigger now. Let's go see what shenanigans we can get up to. I'll probably do a proper roleplay. No, that's a tiny one. I'll probably do like a proper roleplay with this guy, if you guys want me to. So let's exit tutorial area. Oh, I'm kind of floating, swimming. That's weird. Okay, and welcome to the big bad outdoors. Let's see how many players are on. Oops, no, 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 close. You don't want to do that. Social. Players, 92 players on the server. Okay. And we have reached growth stage. So now we are... Let's see what we are. We are now juvenile. Still tiny, but hey-ho. There's some water. We are full. Go see where we are. Where are we? We are, like, right at the bottom. Okay, there is a home cave. So home cave means that we can go in there and decorate our home cave. That's quite cool. I like that feature. But for that, you need to find home caves. So yeah, we can go there. So you have to then collect marks so that you can grow. You need to do quests. So to do quests, you get marks, and then you unlock cute things for your home cave and skins. So unofficial, that's the only way you can grow. There's no passive growth, but on like the Walking with Dinosaur role-playing servers, they have turned on passive growth. Just depends on how fast. So with Pan, I know that they are really, really slow in growing, but things like the server, like Walking with Dinosaurs, is a bit faster. But they are both whitelisted servers. Well, not the Pan, the normal one. There you can just join and go in. But for the roleplay one, you have to be whitelisted. Same for the Walking with Dinosaur server. Okay, this thing's stamina is amazing. I love it. Don't know if we're going to... We're probably going to get, you know, unalive really fast. Because there's no rules in official, really. It's more like, oh, well, there you are. You're dead. If I want to kill you, I'll kill you. Nobody's enforcing rules, like all roleplay and stuff. So, we can maybe be attacked by stuff. Or, you know, herbivores, carnivores, doesn't matter. That tree looked funny for a second. Just gonna get to my home cave. Okay, let's scooty scoots. So here is one of the burrows. Can I use a burrow? I can use a burrow. Not really. Use burrow. And I can't disturb it. Yeah. So this is the burrows that the carnivores can actually disturb. So that they can be like, there's a little furry creature inside, or there's a little scaly creature, so they're going to catch and eat it. Just a little bit of an extra meaty thing. Okay, so we're almost at the home cave, but I've got a sneaky suspicion we might get killed, because somebody is on a murdering spree, so... hello, official. Okay, let's see. It's always so difficult getting these. I think they are... Oh, the cave's down here somewhere. Okay, cool. Then I can show you. They're also busy releasing doing a new map. I'm super excited for that. So, but we do have mods. Just want to see what that is. Look shiny. There is mods that you can actually download for the server and for your single player. And some of the animals are absolutely gorgeous. If you follow me on Instagram, you will see that I take photos of the dinosaurs, because Ansel actually works on here, Nvidia Ansel, and it is amazing, the photos you can take. I'll put some on the screen for you if you want to have a look, or follow me on Instagram. I'm quite active there. Or send me some of your photos. I would like to show everybody. And there's another dinosaur. Nope. Oh my goodness. Okay. That scared me. And here is our little home cave. Okay, it's not much for now, but if you go in here, customize, welcome to home cave. You can buy decorations for marks, buy rooms, place decorations, customize rooms, and then reset all. So there's different stuff, like little plants. We've got that much now, so we can place plants, a large fish pile, we're not own, you know, all this stuff. Nature, that's pretty cool. Oh, we can place fireflies. That's cute. By rooms, base cave, room, empty cave, let's see, narrow crevice. It's quite tunnel. Ooh, water pool. Oh, grassy bedroom. Together, this is so cool. Nice. Customized rooms. Oh, and then you can unlock. Oh, so you can only have four. Or maybe there's one here and then you can extend. I don't know, I don't have the marks. Well, that's so cool. I like it. Oh, okay, guys. If you like this, please comment, share, and subscribe. It means a lot. Sorry about the rain. Nothing I can do there. I hope you like the Morosaurus. It's cute, but apparently the HP is broken, so it's very easy to kill, unfortunately. But yeah, if you like this, let me know, and I will carry on with a little Amorosaurus. Maybe you can do like a little herd once the profiles have been done on the WWD service. Anyway, see you guys on the next one.